Welcome back to episode 2 of Going Medieval. Steam has just finished praying, and we picked up right where we left off. Our man here is chopping another tree, and we're going to see if we can't get some things done today. So, we're going to make this the sticks and clay area. We're going to see if we can't get ourselves some of this juicy clay that's just sitting out here waiting for us to get our hands on it. And if we can, should give us enough. Ah, yes, more sticks. There's another sapling. Thank you very much. So, one of the main things we need is a research table. And I think what I'm planning on doing is, if I can get... Oh, dear Lord. This man... I do quite like that he is hauling all the saplings and everything. Ooh, we're not going to put ash in this waste. We are not going to put waste in here. Don't need any waste. You're just going to leave those there, really. My man, my man. What are you trying to pick up? Move the wood first. Let's get those two harvested, because that's more medicine for us. And I can't research anything until we get there. Only so much to do in a day. So first things first, Steam, I want you to haul this. There you go. There we go. I'm fine with those being harvested right now. So, question is, should I... You know what? We're going to build ourselves a clay wall. I'm going to put a little bit of space in between these two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... And then we're going to build ourselves another door here. Put ourselves a window. There you go. Actually, this one we're going to cancel. See if we can get ourselves a clay window. There we go. That's fine. Can you go pick up more? Oh, that's 25 clay right there. A little drizzle never hurt anybody, right, Steam? what I want to do. He's probably not too happy because he's wet. Yes. Definitely need to get him some entertainment. It does work. Okay. So as long as there's a wall already there, you can build something over it, and they just kind of build there. So first things first, before you do anything else, I want you to haul all these herbs. Go. That's right, you cut those. That's a good man. Now. You know what? We have more than enough sticks. We will give ourselves a wicker roof for this one. What are you hauling? Ah, there we go. Now we need to chop down a couple more trees. We're fine. I feel like I deforest an entire area every time I do this. To chop you as well. Steam, where are you? My man. Stop what you're doing and chop down that tree. We're going to need to build ourselves a research table. In here. For us to read by. Sixty wood. I can only build iron or wood. Okay, that's fine. I can build windows out of clay, but I can't build doors out of clay. That's fine. Alright. Aha. That's right, you pray. Oh, wait, before... We're gonna need to put the wicker floor in here as well. If we can... Backgammon. Sue doesn't like to research and then play some backgammon. Let's speed this up. And our research panel has been produced. So what do we have? We have absolutely nothing. Ooh, we have beekeeping now. That's awesome. Brewing is its own. Preserving food is where you get the smokehouse. I feel like they've done quite a bit more here. It looks like there's quite a bit more. Caravan hall, cartography table. So research 2 is where you get the second research table. Research 3 is where you get the other research table. Dear Lord. Oh yes, and they have ice making now, so you can make ice. Defensive structures, decorative banners, furniture. There's so much now. Oh, and they actually have a reason to have beeswax. Oh. Can make steel, blacksmithing, maces, swords, crossbows. Clay bricks, stone blocks, furniture so you can have an actual bed. Alright, first things first. Architecture. Ricky's gonna have to... He's gonna have to get on researching. So we'll make research a 2. Cutting plants a 2. Harvesting, constructing a 1. Hauling a 1. Hunting a 2. Ah, yes. Now he has himself. A little room. And he's headed to bed. Skip to the next day. The barley won't spoil at all, it seems. Let us see here. Quite a bit of clay over here. What's this? Limestone. I mean, we do have a decent sized limestone over here. Let's go up a bit. Aha, we have ourselves a little chunk of limestone over here that we could harvest later on. For now, we're going to stick with wood and clay. The stuff of early man. Or at least medieval man. Sun is up at 4. I wonder if we can move this schedule a bit. Move his sleep back a little. I'm not going to wake him in the middle of the night. What do we have? 7. We're going to have to probably chop down at least 2 trees. Scots pine. Yes, please. This is going to be fun. Cancel you. Cut that shrub. Good. Now. What in the world? That's because I'm too far up. Chop that tree. Chop, chop. Get to it. Speed up this tree chopping a little bit. Are you serious? Ah, my man. There's not many Scots pine on this map. They're still growing. Are you dead? You're dead. Chop that tree. You know what? Let's make your plant cutting number one. Get over there. See if we can get these chopped down quickly. Okay, so okay, you know what? No carcasses there. There you go. Build your backgammon table, boy. Get to work. I don't want to hear you complaining anymore. There. I don't want to hear you complaining anymore. Ah, yes, you. We'll cancel you for now. Let's build ourselves a fence. Get rid of some of this junk. Merchant stall would be nice. Let's. Where should we put it? For now, I'll put you there. is our merchant friend? Aha, there you are. Any wood lying around the map here? No? No, doesn't look like it. Okay, so first things first. Did he move the ash? He did move the ash. So your entertainment's fine. I want you to move that. That's a nice little merchant. That's still a decent ways away. Still growing. You're mature. Chop that tree down. Make it snappy. Construct the merchant stall. Okay, what do we have here? We have... You will not drink. Apple saplings. Oh, I would love to have an apple sapling. Three maple saplings. Mushrooms. I'll take that apple sapling off your hands. Let's see if we can get something small. Carrot seeds. Well, take wood out of here. Steam. First things first, I want you to haul that. research number one. Make that number one. Should be good on stew. Oak sapling, pine, apple, maple, birch. I don't have a yolk. That'll be fine. So, we've had our first merchant. Things are going well. I think we'll do one more day. See if we can't get some research done. That's right. Eat to your heart's content. Pray. And then, get yourself some backgammon. Wait a minute, aren't you? They don't drink alcohol. So his requirement is... Oh, he's at no need for alcohol, okay. He seems to be doing well. Where are you going? Alright, we're putting your hauling on too. I know I need to build my defenses. What are you hauling? More sticks. That's fine. What are you hauling now? Ah, herb seeds. Okay. I will allow it. You better not be idle. Ah, right. Forever. I forgot you have to actually queue that. So we're going to be spending today researching. So that we can get architecture and then agriculture. So we're looking for 25. One book. That's two books. You know what? I'm going to make myself a dumping stockpile. We're going to make this stockpile books for the moment. You have three stew. Getting there. Well, so far, our little hermit seems to be doing just fine. Why are you unhappy? Lacking religious activities, just... Alright, so... There you go, there's your religious activities, you're fine. So we got 5 chronicles. Well, I believe that's probably a good place to stop. With steam, having built a little research room and a merchant stall, I believe we are fine to wrap this episode up. We will come back, and I'll see you all next month. And as always, I'll see you all next time.